Hey guys, it's Frankie from 8th Bay Frank here today, and I'm going to help you guys try to solve this problem. I was looking for the answer myself actually a while ago because I don't know what happened. I think my iPod Touch died, like the battery died, and my computer couldn't recognize the device being plugged in. So as you can see here, the portable devices shows that my iPod is actually connected, but earlier what was happening was I was plugging in my iPod Touch and I wasn't able to see it. And I refreshed, I unplugged my iPod, I plugged it back in, I restarted my iPod, and nothing really worked. And I was looking through the answers on this post and none of the stuff really worked either, but I kind of got an idea, and what I ended up doing was going into Device Manager. So you want to go to your start and search Device Manager. And this should pop up. And then what you want to do is go to portable devices and you'll see Apple iPod Touch or Apple iPhone, whatever. And then you want to right click and update driver software. Next, you're going to go to browse my computer for driver software. Then you're going to hit let me pick from a list of device drivers on my computer. Then you're going to click this and hit next. And you're going to hear your device disconnect and reconnect. And then you should be able to open your device to view files every time you plug in your device now. So basically, that's how you do it. If you guys have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. Adios, amigo. Anyway, see you guys.